to beat 14 other people to become the new women's world.
Watch me.
We have company.
Blah, 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 blah. This girl, that girl, Kentucky Derby, my hat. And no mention of Liv? Which I'm actually kind of insulted about because I'm so tired of being overlooked and underestimated here. In case you forgot, I am a Money in the Bank winner. Former women's champion, multiple time former tag team champion. I beat Nia Jax in this ring just last week, and not to mention, I am the one that took out Rhea Ripley. You're welcome. And after all that, the fact that I still can't get an ounce of respect out of you literally blows my mind. You want to talk so much? Well, let's talk about the title match that you promised me last week.
All right, let's talk about it. You didn't let me finish. In 3 weeks, you got it. At the King and Queen of the Ring tournament. And you talk about all those things that you've done, Liv, you never beat me.
Do you know what? I'm actually glad that you brought that up because you're right, Becky. I've never been able to beat you in this ring one-on-one. And even after listing all my accomplishments, it wasn't until just now that I finally figured out what I've been missing all along. Purpose. And now that I have my purpose, I know that I could finally beat you. Because my purpose is getting revenge on Rhea Ripley. Taking everything that she loves and then becoming